What's up, good people of YouTube? A little different setup this time. Some changes going on in my life. Not a bad thing, a good thing. In today's video, we're going to talk about a small little camera, a point and shoot for analog photography, made by Leica, of course. It's called the Leica Mini. So I bought this camera from a shop that had it selling like it was a defect. They didn't know if it worked or not. So I bought it super cheap, bought a battery for it, put it in, and it worked like a charm. So I was pretty surprised by what I can get out of this camera. This camera is made in Japan, but the lens is made by Leica. So I'm not gonna get into the technical details of this camera because there's tons of videos out there. A guy called Matt Day, a super awesome guy that makes tons of videos about Leica, had a long review about the Leica Mini 2 that came after this one. But you can check out his video, the link is down below. But I just want to talk about, if you want to get into the Leica system or you just want to get into shooting analog, shooting film photography, this is a pretty cheap way to get into it. The only thing that's not cheap is film. Film has exploded in price the last couple of years. Mainly because of demand, but also because of the stuff that's going on in the world right now. And let's not get into that. That's a long conversation. Anyways, I just wanted to give you a little tip about this little camera. I was pretty surprised by the results. So I shot a roll of CineStill 800 that I wasn't too happy about the results, but I'm going to show you a couple of shots as well. That I'm really happy to shoot with is a film called Kodak Color Plus 200. I've been shooting that film for a couple of years. It used to be cheap, but it's not anymore. Anyways, I bought a pack of 10 films a couple of years back, and I'm still using that. Another film that I shot was a two-pack roll of Kodak Gold Max, I think it's called. And it's an expired film. I got it from my dad, and it's over 20 years old, but I thought, why not give it a shot? Anyways, I shot with that film, and the results were amazing. This camera is super capable. It's not that small, but it's still compact. You can still have it in a jacket pocket, or if you wear cargo pants, you can have it in that. Anyways, look at it, see if it's something for you. I just wanted to show you a couple of examples, and please comment and tell me about what you think about the shots. Subscribe to the channel. I'm not the best to post content regularly, but I'm trying. Whenever I have time, wherever I have a minute to post, I'll post something. And I'm posting these shorts right now, experimenting, so check that out too. I'll be posting more of that because I'm still producing content also for Instagram, even though Instagram is just turning into TikTok and just about video and all that stuff. But that's another video. Let's talk about that sometime. Anyways, take care of yourself. Be safe. Peace.